There's a guy in the passenger seat. He's got the gas pedal, brake pedal, shifter. Some of these guys will start fist fighting inside the car. I'm pretty sure it happens every time. This heat was invented in Kansas. And Ben Hawst and I got to go to Kansas at Blizzard Bash, and we were the first ones in. We were in the first extreme class ever. And Ben and I had so much fun. I mean, oh my God, it was fun. We said, we gotta bring this back to New York. We gotta bring this back to our drivers. We gotta do this for our crowd. This heat is gonna be V8's nasty, nasty stuff in this. So high-end motors, high money being spent on some of these cars. This one's gonna be good, but remember, one guy steering wheel, one guy gas pedal. They're gonna be burning trannies. They're gonna be driving bad, I'm real sure.
Justin Wilson.
Number 11, Wayne and Tim Ellis, and these two are killers on the track. Brad Pittman, Kyle Morgan, and the 23X, 32E, Elijah Hicks, and Tim Perry. Meathead car, Joe Peck, Seth Lansdale. Number 116, Zach Daniels, Tommy Woodbury. 14, Joel Sherrill, and Tim McManus out of Troy, Pennsylvania, good friends of mine. Brett Reed and Nick Champlain in the 483. Cody Wood, Sean McLean, right out of Lyle, New York, running an LS tonight. Ed Hull, Ed Kelly, right out of Whitney Point, running a Chevy Impala. Roy Hardy, Tracy Young in the 114. 312S, Lee Seeger and Marty Seeger, this is your last year's champion. Lee and Marty, and they're the 312S. And our final team, number 50, Jeremy Pettit, Brian Endress. Now remember, these cars are built to our economy V8s, which you've already seen. One guy, steering wheel, the other, he's on the pedals and the shifter.
Thank you.
could have got better now. We need that clap. We're going back for them. Thank you. Vietnam, and he started an event right under the firewall. I can see the frame bending on Snyder's, right behind the crush boxes. So your winners, 302 Shane Hamill and 75 Sean Gokenauer out of Virginia in a suicide door. Pulls that off. Second place is Jeff and Mike Snyder. I'm waiting to hear who our third place is, which I believe is Hibbard. Brett Hibbard and Kyle Orkett, both out of Bath, New York. Great guys.